1. Bravery cells have been found at the hippocampus. Scientists working at Uppsala University in Sweden have found out something amazing about the human hippocampus. They've discovered that there are certain specific cells in the hippocampus that actually determine how brave we are. So the next time you work up the courage to ask someone out, or to go skydiving, you can thank your trusty bravery cells. 2. We will probably not freak out if aliens ever come to Earth. Hollywood loves to focus on what could go wrong if aliens ever came to Earth. These movies often end up in massive battles where the fate of the entire world is at stake. But researchers at Arizona State University have discovered that real, everyday people actually have a much more optimistic approach to alien life. In fact, they've determined that people would probably be pretty happy about meeting a new life form from outer space. 3. Teen love is real after all, and it can impact us deeply. You've probably heard of the old saying, there's no such thing as teen love. This stems from the belief that teenagers are not mature enough to feel real love, and what they experience is just their hormones acting up. But researchers at Arizona State University have been taking this phenomenon very seriously. They found that teen love is actually so strong and emotionally impactful that it affects mental health and even future relationships. Your high school crush was true love after all. 4. The human brain has a much larger capacity than we ever thought. How many gigs of data does an average brain hold? Well, scientists thought that they had the answer until a very interesting discovery was made a few years back. Researchers at the University of California and others have determined that our brains have a capacity 10 times larger than previously thought. This means that our brains can hold roughly the entire internet. 5. Young adults are the most stressed out people on Earth. It turns out that millennials actually have a pretty good reason for complaining so much. According to a survey conducted by the American Psychological Association, those aged 18 to 35 reported the highest amounts of stress, more than any other age group. Money and finances were the biggest causes for stress across all generations. 6. Saffron might just be the best antidepressant ever. Today, people are extremely wary of big pharmaceutical companies prescribing antidepressants and other medication that could do more harm than good. But according to a number of new studies, the most effective antidepressants might have been under our noses the whole time. Yes, we're talking about saffron, and research has shown that it's just as effective as pharmaceuticals and has no side effects. 7. We're only capable of being close to about 150 people. The age of social media has opened us up to an entire world of potential friends where everyone can be connected. At least that's the theory, but psychologists know that according to something called Dunbar's number, the maximum amount of friends our brains can handle is about 150. This was confirmed by recent studies, which even took into account the recent rise of social media. Even after all these years, Dunbar's number seems to hold true. 8. Money can buy happiness. Kind of. You've probably heard it repeated a million times. Money can't buy happiness. Well, researchers from Purdue University and the University of Virginia might have a thing or two to say about that. When it comes to happiness, their research has shown that it only takes about $75,000 a year for emotional well-being. Boost it up to $95,000 and you won't desire any more income. Anything above that, and there's no real increase in happiness. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to see more content from Psych2Go. Thanks for watching!